guys, and welcome to episode 5. I just looked and I'm dumb. Let's just say episode 5 for right now. Of the Valkyria Chronicles Blind LP. So, at the end of the last episode, I was doing that skirmish, and I almost did it, and then a super strong enemy took me out, and I failed. So, I decided to just quit out and redo the practice match that I did, except this time in normal, so I had more XP at the end, only like a couple hundred more. I put that into the scout level, had some more money, didn't spend it, because there's nothing to spend it on, really. I may have spent a little of it, I don't really remember. hiccups. So, let's go into this cutscene and whatnot, and we'll get to another story map today.
Alright, let's hear this brilliant plan. And it's too late to back out, boss man. You got that? So let's hear it.
We're going to strike the enemy encampment on the east bank.
Whoa, hold it. You're asking us to die for you? One squad ain't breaching that bridgehead, buddy boy. That would be suicide.
We're not taking on the bridgehead. We're taking on this, the river. We'll use the fog as cover as we cross the river, then launch a surprise attack.
Oh, come on. Is this just some game to you, boyo? Swimming a couple of foot soldiers over there ain't gonna do much if we got no tanks.
Don't worry, I've got that covered. Isara?
I fitted the Edelweiss with water-resistant measures to allow for submersion. It will only hold for a few minutes, but it should be enough to cross.
Hold on just a sec. Ships come through here. It's got to be too deep for a tank.
We're covered. Look, see that over there?
What's that? Grass?
Missile reed, a tall aquatic plant found in the estuaries of some rivers. I noticed them when I came down to observe the river. This stretch runs shallow. Shallow enough for a tank to drive across. Trust me on this.
First, the Edelweiss will cross over and clear out any Imperial patrols on the shore. Then Lieutenant Gunther will send up a flare, signaling the rest of us to follow by boat.
Right. Now let's get started. I'll see you on the other side.
You hear something?
Yeah, I do. What is it?
It's me.
Swims just fine. Fall in, Sevens!
Okay. So let's have some fun. Battle for the bridge.
Let me brief you on Operation Cloudburst. We'll be working with the Vassal Defense Battalion.
Station around the east end of the bridge. You have a powerful pair of advantages going for you now. One, you're behind them. Two, they don't know you're there. Strike them hard and fast and make best use of that edge. Your objective is to occupy the enemy's base camp located at the mouth of the bridge. Okay? It's possible the enemy will detect your approach as time goes by. Once they do, count on them calling for backup. Get to that camp fast if you want this to end pretty, Lieutenant. Many enemy tanks are stationed in the area, but some still have their engines shut down, meaning they won't attack you. Any inactive tanks whose radios aren't glowing and whose cannons aren't in position can be ignored completely. Also, it looks like they've got tanks of extra Ragnite fuel sitting around throughout the area. A gunshot should be able to detonate those and hopefully take out any nearby tanks or foot soldiers with it. Okay. 10 turns pass. Welkin dies. Enemy occupies Galley's base camps. All ally soldiers and reserves are killed. Okay. So I'm gonna have to bum rush these guys decently. I want to look at the map. Okay, so Alicia's always good. Put her here. couple snipers wouldn't be bad. Let's get Carl in here. Let's get a Lancer just to take out those guys. Sniper at the back. And I'm gonna take in two Lancers just in case. Let's deploy. Okay, here's the hoping it goes good.
Is set to begin. I know you can all make this work.
I mean, damn well, hopefully we can.
Take down the bridgehead as quickly as possible. Squad 7, move out!
Okay.
Alright, that's everyone. Ready to move out, squad?
You're crazy. You know that, right?
Incoming message from Squad 1 leader Faldio Lanzet on the West Bank, sir. Enemy company in motion, presumed headed east across the bridge toward our position. A full company? That's bad news for us.
We'll have to move fast. We're taking that camp before the cavalry rolls in.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Potentials. Every unit? Yeah. Okay, has those. Main HP terrain types, current turn number, and other factors. Squad 7 is made up of a broad variety of individuals, each with their own strengths and shortcomings to keep in mind. Yeah. Okay. So, I need to get to here, but I can't cut through here. Gotta pull up through, but they do have more base camps. And that's a tank.
Here we go! Hostile sighted! Hostile sighted! Hostile sighted! Fire!
Damn it.
There's no time to waste.
Run up there.
Keep casualties down.
Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted.
Guys, strike.
Don't even think of dodging.
Cool.
Now.
Try to hurry. We're short on time.
Okay.
I'm impressed, but not surprised. Let's win
this one,
Occupy the enemy camp. Oh god. That's absolutely terrible. I can heal myself. Might as well heal myself if I have the turn, right? Okay. End that action. Okay. And what I want to do
is you got it, hon.
Pull up Lancers.
Come out and fight like a man, honey.
Enemy unit sighted. Be careful.
That I want to move mechanical.
I'll do my best.
Because I want to be able to heal my tank when it's inevitably shot. Necessarily. Fuck. Okay, that's great.
Help me.
Go down.
There you go, you fuck. I wish you attacked her first. About medics. Units whose HP have reached zero, fall to the ground in critical condition, cannot be controlled using CP. Leaving you in this state for 3 turns or allowing an enemy to touch them results in their being incapacitated. Except in a very few exceptional cases, this means that the soldier is dead and unable to be used again. In order to prevent this, an ally must make contact with the downed unit before this tragic end befalls them. The unit reaches an ally in critical condition, they call the medic, who safely evacuates and restores them to health. Okay, so... with that note, come over here.
Medic!
And this is what useful for that order to call.
You hear me?
Like, because they talked about that order.
Is there anywhere you can hide there?
Good. I hate how backtracking doesn't change, like it doesn't mess with anything.
Hostile sighted.
And that one, now that wall is out of the way, hopefully...
You, sure.
should be fine. Okay.
Sorry, honey.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Snipers aren't going to be really useful on this one, but those tanks could use... These snipers are just useless. They're not going to be useful for anything.
I'm on it.
But you might, so I'm gonna send you up and around.
Just watch this.
Oh, fuck you. And he's gonna take out Carl. Great. Fucking bitch.
So, Clark.
Send a unit to the reserves, move them to camp, press A once, okay. Units return to the reserves will have both HP and ammo, okay. Select the key. Okay, the cost of 1 SP and the number of units you can call from the reserve is limited. Yeah, times, choose carefully. I'm just going to have these guys retreat and then come back up here.
I'm on it. I see you. Todd's excited.
Please don't let up on the offense.
Your magic. You hear me?
Use the rubble for cover as you advance.
Just out of second, those guys.
Watch this.
Has something happened?
Emergency wire from Alpha Camp, sir. Under attack. Request reinforcements.
What? How did Galia get across? Ah, don't wake the men up. Get out there now!
The reinforcements similar to enemy camp cover backup via their own camps. The way to stop this from happening is to upgrade the camps as quickly as possible. Fortunately, they have goddamn snipers. Okay, that's good. Damn it. Okay. Because I need to take out at least one of the snipers. Well, that one's a Lancer. I don't know why Lancer's on the rooftops, but that one's a sniper. I need to get rid of him. So, now I'm gonna bring you up. Good. Got rid of the sniper. A lot less danger. What you need to do is
watch this.
Get him out.
The joke is still alright.
Try to time your shots carefully.
Target sighted.
Okay. So, it's Treads shot.
Watch out for their return fire.
So very close to taking that person out.
Make use of the building.
Okay. End that there and see how it goes. Because I do need to get to the top left relatively quickly. A sniper to try and get rid of the lancers. Okay, I was worried because I didn't realize. I mean, of course they have a range, but I was surprised that they had tried. So they have a bit longer range than I thought, but unless they're close, they're rather useless. Okay, so the tank's right there. First of all, let's deploy Carl again. Then let's head.
Wait here. I just ain't feeling it here.
Okay. Tank. Have him get back. And that. I'm gonna use Cesare to try and... Actually, I'm gonna use... Take that guy out because he was getting annoying with his range. Fucker! God, I hate phone calls.
Don't let a chance slip past you.
You're useless down here, so might as well have you come over here and retreat. Yes, or that you to retreat. And honestly, I don't know who would do good here, but. I think that would be fine. Okay.
Let's do this.
So now I'm gonna have her come out and okay. Oh, so very close. Okay. As soon as he moves, he's gonna be annihilated by her. Which is good. So that also gives me an idea of
here we go.
An idea of the how do I want to say?
Please try to hurry. Our time is limited.
Okay. So I could try that, or I could
fire.
Okay, that wasn't bad. Hit both of them back.
Try to approach the
gonna take out this guy. What? Why did that not hit? Didn't even show a bullet. Great. That's exactly what I want. Fucking Catherine. Whatever.
Underminer fire.
It's fine. Not too worried. Ah, yes, they had another Lancer. I forgot about that.
Damage minimal.
Yeah, it's still fine. God, that's so goofy. Lancer didn't even move. Fucker. Okay. So give me that mechanic.
I'll do my best.
Him here, because I'm not going to be moving the tank.
I'm on.
I mean, might as well take you out right now.
Here I come.
Man down, everybody.
Enemy sighted.
Yourself in the enemy's blind spot.
Now strike the enemy's camp.
Enemy
shock trooper, that's a shock trooper. Why I didn't hit him, I don't know. He's tanking. Take him out because it's just more solid of a strategy. Actually, I did see that there was one of those things there, so I'm gonna try and get that with Rosie. So that's good. Because that tank's almost dead.
Here we go.
RB mode. Armor. Take out that tank. They lose a turn. And him.
See what you get?
Who are these guys?
Make sure you stay calm.
Okay. I'd like to move a Lancer, but their movement just isn't good enough. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to have Alicia around.
Use the watchtowers.
Try to take care.
Royal's quite a scar.
Unfortunately, green range isn't very long, so
understood.
And my last move is him. Oh, I can't repair again. Great. Guess I can't repair twice in one turn. At least with the same character. Oh my god. He just missed my tank.
Minor damage sustained.
It's actually impressive that he missed. So what I'm going to do is XXX RB. Let's heal this thing.
Thank you.
I feel like I just misclicked because it's saying no repair, but I just repaired it. End that action. Okay.
Entering combat.
You're annoying me, so I'm going to kill you. Kill the tank.
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
All units,
like I'm taking a little too long. Okay, take out that scout.
I'm not done yet.
Nice work.
And then still got the shock trooper on the side.
You say so.
Okay. Guy, and they lose a turn, which is really nice.
See what you get?
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
I'm just going to have my sniper literally in the middle of the road on turn 7.
Here we go.
Okay. That tank.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Oh, we got it.
Do really like the, as I showed in my Disgaea LP, I really like movement, and I like it when the movement is very large. I do always like that tiny movement where it's just like pull out the gun a little bit, just pop them.
Here I go.
Damn. Okay. Almost there. He's not a very good shot. She's a better shot. Three turns left, that's fine. I got plenty of stuff with which to do.
You say so.
Alright. Oh, god damn it. There's no way I was within range of that fuck.
Easy mark.
Yeah, you can't dodge this. Boink. Get fucked, scrub lord. Okay.
Here we go.
Now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. What must the scout be thinking? like how it doesn't damage them. Okay. I probably could have just run over right there and taken it, but I wanted to use Elisa. Awesome. So these battles are starting to take a little bit longer. I'm glad I only wanted to do one pair.
Nice work. We've occupied the enemy encampment at the bridge's end.
Drawbridge control room secured, Welks.
Excellent. Open it up, East. Let's see how their tanks like the river.
Yes, sir. Ragnite turbines on. Stand by to raise drawbridge.
Oh, man. Freaking D rank. I suck. I suck at this game. Conveniently shaped that that bridge is splits in the middle. See, the worst part is those guys are wearing armor, so they'll probably sink to the bottom as well. Well, I mean, I guess I could say that's probably the best part. Because okay, weaponry tab has been updated. I'm gonna save. Now let's get to the story-ish parts.
It appears that Lieutenant Gunther's plan worked. An impressive start, soldier.
Thank you, Captain.
The kid's crazy. Drove a damn tank right into the stinking river.
Yeah, and I can't believe it worked. I'm still in shock.
All right, you two. Now hold up your side of the bargain and you listen to Welkin.
Yeah.
The kid might got the chops to command, but that don't mean I gotta like any dark hairs.
Hey, come on! It's okay, Alicia. I'm used to it by now. But I hope... I know the day will come when Darksons can join society as equals.
Hey! Hope I'm not interrupting anything! It's me again, reporting for GBS. Lieutenant Gunther, that was quite an impressive result on your first mission.
Yes, thanks to the squad's hard work, we managed to take back the Great Vassal Bridge.
Any impressions on things to come now that you've gotten your first taste of victory?
Impressions? Well, let's see. Bridges are important. They link the roads that bring people what they need. I'd like to become a sort of bridge. Linking my crew together. I think that's my new goal.
How sweet. Okay. A parting wish.
Sorry, this is about all I can do. Maybe, once everybody returns, they'll see a couple of lion's paws blooming, and it'll start to feel like home again.
Hey, Alicia, we're heading out soon.
Okay, I'll be right there. Well, flowers, do your stuff. Chapter 5, The Cloden Wildwood.
Okay, so we're gonna be in the woods this time. Skirmish battle. I'm guessing this one's gonna be something like, yeah, you can't use a tank because, like, not enough space or something. Okay. So with that, I'm going to end this episode because it's been a while. So, Buddy Bison signing out. I hope to see you guys in the next episode. I hope you all have a very nice day.